I love stories about empathy, about hope. I like stories that challenge us to see things through the minds of other people. That's one of the things working on Mary Poppins right now. That's one of the things I love about the story is everybody thinks that it's the story about the kids, but in reality, it's a story about the dad and his personal struggles and his personal battles and how he overcomes them and how he learns to see things through a different set of eyes. We're doing Curious Incident this year, which is very similar. You know, it's about Christopher, this young boy with autism, and really diving into what he sees and what he feels and why he feels and sees those things and kind of what makes him this incredible human being. And so I love being able to share with people different perspectives of life that they may not necessarily be accustomed to, or stories that they really know and love, but something that they may not necessarily know about the story, or about the characters that people have grown up with. And so just trying to show, different sides to the story, because there's always more than one. And so I think, trying to make sure that everybody's voice is represented as best as possible.